again.
Oh god.
I'm gonna be crying over that line tonight. Like, I'm literally tearing up already. And you're like so over them, like you're doing so well, and then you see them again and you're like, wow, fuck. I gotta listen to it again.
Oh! The harmony! Oh, the tear, the tear.
Are you crying?
Yeah. She just put all my feelings into words that, like, I didn't even know that I had feelings. If I had to rank the tracks, I literally want to put them all at number one.
My voice memo app just, like, trips out.
You already know. You already know. Oh, bro, I'm so excited. Okay, I'm so excited. I'm watching this live. And I'm so excited. Oh my god, it's time. It's 9. Okay, I need to set the mood. Purple. Ooh, the lights need to be off. Okay. Basically, hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a little Olivia Rodrigo Sour album reaction. I don't do any reaction videos, but I'm obsessed with Olivia Rodrigo. And like, if I'm reacting to any album, it's gonna be hers. I'm so excited. I've not been able to like focus or do anything because of this album, and I'm so excited. Okay, so I'm on this live right now, the YouTube original's unreleased, whatever, and she's about to do a live performance of Enough For You, but I want to listen to the album fully through, like in order, before listening to this live performance, so I paused it. And now I'm going to react to it, and bro, I'm not ready. Like, I'm actually not ready. Also, to preface, okay, I'm actually so excited because I've never been in a relationship before. I have had situationships, for sure, and hate all men. So I'm really excited for this album to come out. I'm literally like, I'm not okay, bros. Ah, fuck. Okay. Here it is. Holy shit. So this album is literally coming out at the perfect time for me, and I'm super excited about it. So that's when you know the universe is looking out for you, because they want you to enjoy this music. So here we go. Let's start. Brutal. I already heard a little bit of this. The beginning. Oh my god, I love the beginning. What'd she say? I want this to be like messy.
Someone tells me one more time, enjoy your youth, I'm gonna cry, and I don't stick up for myself. That's good. All I do is try my best, the kind of things I can't hopelessly upset. This city's all the golden years, but I wish I could disappear. Ego crushes, so severe, God, it's brutal out here.
Oh my god. I love her sound so much. I love her sound.
People I don't like, and I hate every song.
Oh my god.
It's brutal out here.
Bro, it's so good. It's so angsty. And her voice like cracking. Okay, let me just take a moment. That was so good. That was like angsty Avril Lavigne, like rock, punk rock vibes. It like was like good for you. It was like, oh, to make that number one. I remember her saying in an interview, she was like, yeah, a lot of people were surprised when I wanted to make Brutal number one because it's so intense, but she like wanted to make it number one. Okay, traitor. Oh my god, I'm so excited. This is all I'm gonna be listening to. I'm gonna cry. Oh yeah, it's not focusing.
You're still a traitor.
Oh, this one hurts.
There's no damn way that you could fall in love with somebody that quickly.
Oh fuck.
So good. She knows how to do bridges so well.
Oh my god, I love that line.
I'm gonna be crying over that line tonight. Like, I'm literally tearing up already. Okay, I really wonder, because everyone's talking about how her album... Okay, first of all, theory that her album is named Sour, and that stands for Stages of Unofficial Relationships. You know that's already gonna hit. Like, you already know that's gonna hit. But yeah, I wonder if her songs are, like, actually gonna be the stages of an unofficial relationship. Because, like, Driver's License, Deja Vu, Good For You, like Sadness, like Jealousy, and then Anger. But then, okay, starting off with Brutal, it was like, whoa. I don't know, Brutal felt more like, you know, Brutal, I feel like that's, like, the initial, like, breakup. Hey!
You listening to it?
Yeah.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's so good. I'm only, like, two songs in, though. I feel like that initial, like, when they break up with you and you're feeling all these emotions at once, and you're just like, fuck this. So, you know, I kind of get that. And then it goes to Sadness, so Traitor, and then Driver's License, we're just gonna listen to it just because it adds to the vibe. The song is so good. When it came out, I actually listened to it, like, on repeat, obviously. I remember her coming out, like, on Instagram, like, when she first wrote the song, and she posted it on Instagram, and I literally was like, I saved that shit, and I was like, this song is amazing, and I come back to it, like, literally every day. And then finally she released it, and I was like, always made me doubt. So much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. You said forever now. Yeah, I'm listening to it.
Can I talk to you during this one?
Yeah, sure. But you got like less than 3 minutes.
I literally need to write my essay, but like I can't.
Well, I mean, I don't know. This is just how I write papers. But... That's how I write papers though. Like, I just wait until the very last minute till I have to do it. And then it'll motivate me to do it.
I hate school. Don't ever forget it.
Bye.
Just sitting there watching staring at that one.
Yeah. Well, I'm listening to lyrics and experiencing it. The next one, One Step Forward, Three Steps Back. Apparently Taylor Swift wrote it with her or something. There's a rumor about that on Genius. But then people are like, don't believe Genius. So I don't know. I'm really excited because I think I'm really gonna like this song because already from the title, I relate to it. So let's go. Oh, also guys, out of our big six, we have four of the same signs. No fucking wonder why I connect with this bitch so much. Like, we're both Pisces Sun, Capricorn Risings, Aquarius Mercuries, and Sagittarius Rising. I mean, Sagittarius Marses. This bitch, I get it. I get her. We connect. I already know it. Also, I bought her Spicy Pisces merch. Okay, here we go.
Oh,
God.
Oh, I like this. Called you on the phone today. Somehow I still struck a
nerve. You got me fucked up in the head, boy. Oh, fuck. Okay, this reminds me of, like, when... you like had a thing with someone and then like you see them after so long. That happens a lot. And then you're just like, fuck. And you're like so over them, like you're doing so well, and then you see them again and you're like, wow, fuck. I hate that I give you power over that kind of stuff. It's always one step forward and three steps back. Do you love me, want me, hate me, boy? I don't understand. No, I don't understand. Oh my god. But yeah, this just reminds me of like when you're like in a situationship, like you're in an unofficial relationship and you guys are just like confused. Everything is just confusing. Which lover will I get
today? Oh,
and it sounds like the song's very simple. Like the melody, like the music of it is very simple. It kind of reminds me of like a lullaby. No, you know what it reminds me of? It's like a, like, it's like simple, like conversation, like it's like a song you would hear in a musical. And I'd leave you, but the roller coaster's all I've ever had. Oh, I have that. And I'd leave you, but the roller coaster's all I ever had. Oh, it's so good. I gotta listen to it again. Oh, I can cry. Okay, next two songs we've already heard, Deja Vu and Good For You. Obviously, I'm gonna sing along because they're so fucking good. Good For You is my favorite, just put it there. It's fire. so far. All my friends know that I'm listening to this album right now because I haven't shut up about it. I love this music video so much. Like, watching her music videos makes me want to be a director for a music video.
We did that too.
Okay, wait, going back to One Step Forward, Three Steps Back, it kind of reminds me of, like, it's like they left you, but then you still have, like, that little bit of hope that's like, oh, maybe they'll come back. And it's like, oh, maybe we're going somewhere. Maybe we're, like, whatever. But then it's like, no. I love this line.
She loves Billy Joel because you played her uptown. You're singing it together. I bet you even tell her you love her. In between the chorus and the first. She doesn't know that I was the one who taught you Billy Joel.
Her bridges. Aww, it's so good. This shit has been on repeat.
I guess the therapist I found for you should really help. To your brand new girl.
It hits, bro. That just that those lines hit. God, this song's so good.
Happy baby, what the fuck is up with that? Good for you, it's like you never even met me.
Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you?
Screw that, screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do.
God. This music video is so good. Like, she looks so good. It's insane. Like, I literally, like, fell in love with her watching that music video. Petra Collins, you did it. I wish this song was longer. Enough For You is the song that, like, when you call her hotline, the heartbreak hotline, like, that's what plays. So I already know, like, the first couple lines of it, and I'm so fucking excited. See, okay, so now I think it's gonna go from, like, okay, that was angry, but then it goes back to when you get sad sometimes, and it's like, oh, good for you, you're so happy, and now it's like, why wasn't I enough? Like, when will I be enough? That was such a, like, an obvious prediction. Obviously, the title was literally Enough For You, but that's my prediction. Okay. Okay, Loki, the guitar plucking reminds me of, like, Joshua's style of when he plays guitar, you know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of his songs are, like, guitar picking, like that. I mean, like, a lot of artists obviously do that, but, like, I feel like that's, like, Joshua's sound, you know? I don't know.
Tried so hard to be everything that you like. Just for you.
Fuck.
I read all of your self-help books so you'd
think. Oh! No, wait. Did she say self-help books? Because
I read all of your self-help books, so you'd think that I was stupid.
That hurts.
This is exactly how you'd leave. You found someone more exciting the next second you were gone.
Wow.
All I ever wanted was to be enough for you.
Oh. This is her, like, reflecting on the relationship.
Someone who loved you more. I'd say you broke my heart, but you broke much more than that.
Yeah.
Now I don't just want myself back before you.
Fuck.
Someone more exciting. Don't you think I loved you too much to be used and discarded? Don't you think I loved you too much to think I deserve nothing?
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Oh god. I'm gonna cry. Okay, this might be one of my favorites. No, fucking all of them are my favorites. But, like, that one for sure I will be listening to on repeat tonight. I like when she was like, you always say, like, I wasn't satisfied. All I wanted was to be in that for you. Okay, fuck, okay. Oh my god, Happier. Okay, Happier, I don't know if this is the song that she put on her Instagram where it's like, I hope you're happy, but don't be happier. And I hope it is because I love that song. That's, like, one of the songs I find myself singing a lot because it's so fucking. Yes, this is it. This is it. Oh my god, to hear it produced. Oh man, no, this is my favorite song. I'm so happy this is released. Oh god. I didn't think I was gonna cry. God, I'm not okay.
I don't find.
I didn't think I'd be crying.
Be happier.
Oh, the tear, the tear.
Are you crying?
Yeah. This is like so good. I'm so happy. I'm so happy to release this. She promised me butterflies. I didn't think I was gonna cry, but this song is so good.
Aubrey's forcing me to go out.
Oh my god. Okay, Shan to jealousy, jealousy. Alright, like, switch up the mood real quick. I know that beauty is not my lack, but if period. The harmony!
Who are you talking to?
Myself, the camera.
We're going.
I'm not gonna go. Fuck. This is gonna be my new angsty thought, for sure. When you're on Instagram and you just like, I mean, you're just like seeing what they're, what everyone's doing and like what they're doing. Really, you shouldn't compare yourself to that because they're just putting their highlights of their life out there. Social media, bro. These really are the stages, for sure. Okay, favorite crime. I think what she's gonna say is her favorite crime is loving him, even though she shouldn't and she knows she's not supposed to, but it's like her guilty pleasure, like she can't let go. Because that's life. Well, I hope I was your favorite crime. Oh no, that hit even more than what I said. Nah, I like this way better. Cause like, bro, you murdered me. You murdered me.
So this is kinda RMT Perry Styles.
Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah, everything we broke and all the trouble that we made. Taylor Swift vibes. All the things I did. I don't know why the song is giving me these very Harry Styles vibes. She just put all my feelings into words that, like, I didn't even know that I had feelings. Okay, last track. Oh, God. Jeez, we're already at the last track. Hope you're okay. Oh, this reminds me of her letters at the Brit Awards. Wrote letters to all the musicians and celebrities and was like, hope you're okay. Okay, this kind of hurts because I just know this will be, I don't know how to explain it. Like, this is the last new song I'll be listening to until she comes out with another new song. Like, I've never heard the song before and this is the last time I'm gonna experience listening to a new song of hers before another new song comes out. Which is fine because, like, her career is just starting and so she's gonna come out with, like, so many new songs, but this is the last time I'm gonna be experiencing this for a little bit. Oh. Oh my god, when you get to know someone so well and then like you're just like strangers. This is a good ending song for sure. Wow, I'm getting like sweaty. Damn. Fuck. Oh, that hurts. This is so sad because I'm just like thinking about all the like friendships you've had when you were little. I mean, you're just like not friends anymore. Like, doesn't have to be guys, like just like when you're friends with people and then you're not friends with them, which is very relatable for me because I've moved like 15 times, so like there are just so many people that I just like, where are they now? Hope you're okay. If you know me and you see this, hope you're okay. Now I need Gracie Abrams to come out with a full album. Fuck. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna listen to her live version of Enough For You. Her fucking voice. Her voice is like silk. Like, this is live. Like, she has such, she's like so much talent. And listen to her guitar playing. It's so clear. Like, she's not even missing a note. Oh, I like this stupid little obsession over me. Wait, fuck. I knew how you took your coffee and your favorite songs by heart. Stupid emotional obsession. Oh god. Classic. The way I relate to this song. Like, I overthink everything and I pay attention to like so many details that it's like insane. Like, I will remember the littlest things about someone if I really like them. Stupid little emotional obsessive me. Pisces things. I love this song. So from the start, this is exactly how you would leave. That, I always think about that. I don't know why I like manifest that for myself, but I always think about that. Maybe that's like intuition. I know they're gonna leave. Don't you think I loved you too much to be used and discarded? Don't you think? Yeah. I'm obsessed with her. God, she looks like so fucking heartbroken. I love this bitch so much. Okay, that was my reaction to Sour. I'd say this album did make me feel sour for sure. Sad, angry. If I had to rank the tracks, I literally want to put them all at number one. They're all so good. I love every single one so much. But like, I'm gonna have to favorite one for different moods. Like for my angst moods, I'm obviously gonna listen to Jealousy, Jealousy, and Brutal, and Good For You. I mean, I've been listening to Good For You, so maybe I should get that one a break. I've been hitting that play button too much. Like One Step Forward, Three Steps Back, and Enough For You really hit. Really, really, really like Happier. But like, I think that one just like hit harder because it's like, she like posted that before and I like really wanted her to release that.
Hey.
Hi.
You're crying?
Yeah, I cried. Everyone is going out and here I am crying to Olivia Rodrigo. Priorities. For sure after crying, not in the mood to go out. So that's it for my video. I don't know what else to talk about. That was like just my reaction. I don't know if anyone would find this interesting, but maybe you guys are huge Olivia Rodrigo fans like myself. But that album was fucking fire. I want to cry about it. So I think I'm going to cry tonight for sure. Have a little crying session, Pisces things. Definitely going to listen to Happier and Enough For You on repeat. Cry tonight. Driver's License has, I already worn that song out. So thank you, Olivia, for giving me new songs to cry to and be angry to. So excited. Okay. Peace out, Girl Scouts. This is definitely gonna be copyrighted, so subscribe. Bye, guys. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm listening again to Happier like a couple minutes later and while eating Ben and Jerry's, of course. We broke up a month ago. Your friends are mine. We broke up a month. Go, your friends are mine, you know. I know you've moved on. God, fuck, kill all men. Okay, bye.